Okay, so we are melting down aluminum. The aluminum is easily melted. There's a fire over there, so I'm just gonna have to pull it out. Wait a second. Put it out. Okay. So the aluminum is just liquid we need to get for this wood fire. My dad's here too. He was the one who did. He did some of the hard work. I did not any hard work. I just thought of the idea of doing it.
What are you gonna do with the aluminum?
Well, we're gonna mold it onto a rock. A rock right over here. I think it was that one. Was it that one?
This rock here?
Yeah, I think.
Take the shape of the rock?
Yeah.
Or something like this that looks like a lava rock.
Yeah, but we're not. I'm really in for anything that won't make it stick to the rock.
Okay. You ready?
Okay, we're ready. Okay, we can use the one with. Let's use the other one that you did before the other one.
Okay. That's it.
Whoa. Oh! Okay. How did that happen? Okay, that's very liquid.
It's very cool though. Alright.
We should probably. There's some of it still in there.
Some fell in the grass.
Mm-hmm.
And you stuck to the grass.
Oh yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Sizzling. Right.
It kind of smells nice.
Uh-huh. And that is how you melt aluminum. It took us many hours to do it. So this is what it turns out to be. It's pretty strong. It's sharp on the tip right there. It's very sharp. It's sharp in itself. And it looks like a knife, sort of. Okay, so we just finished melting down some aluminum. And next time we're going to make a knife. And those two pieces of aluminum, luckily they didn't stick to anything. Please click like and subscribe, and please comment down below if you like this craft, or if you want to shape some aluminum into a knife. Well, that's what we're going to be doing in the next video. So, bye.